always important where the shepherd is. That's where his people are. So I want them to be as close to me as possible. All our hymns for today are in Swahili. So if you sit next to somebody who understands Swahili, or if there is somebody who can translate this from the far end, we'll appreciate it.
Wow.